Hey guys, it's Napoleon Lava. So yesterday was my birthday, and I thought I'd just do a little birthday tag thing, since I have nothing else to do. Okay, when is my birthday? October 7th. Every year, for the last 15 years. How old are you turning? Well, since my birthday was yesterday, how old did I turn? I turned 15, pretty interestingly. What's my favorite present that I've ever received? About 2 years ago, for my birthday, my brother worked at the movie theater, and he came home with a giant bag of popcorn, like at least $200 worth. It was as big as me, like legitimately the biggest bag of popcorn you could ever see. Am I having a party this year? If so, what am I doing? Yeah. I'm gonna be hanging out with my friends, and we're gonna be chilling around a fire and eating food. So yeah. How do I usually celebrate my birthday? We usually go over to my grandparents' house. We have a birthday dinner on the closest Sunday to my birthday. What was my most memorable birthday that I've ever had? Honestly, every year is memorable because birthdays are important to me for some reason. I don't know why. I talk about them all the time. Just ask any of my friends. If I had an unlimited amount of money, what would I do for my birthday? What would I do? I'd probably go buy a lot of fireworks, and then I'd probably buy a bunch of cars and stuff, and then shoot off the fireworks and go race with my friends. Something like that. I don't know. I'd probably do something really fun with my friends anyway, and it would probably be really stupid too. What's my birthday list? This year, I asked for socks, and then I asked to jump off the Stratosphere Casino. Las Vegas, Nevada. It's 1,149 feet tall, and they have a controlled free fall there. It's the world's highest controlled free fall from about 855 feet above the ground. And you're going up at speeds of about 40 miles an hour, and you're falling off the building. And they have cables attached to you, and you're just falling, and then it slows you down before you stop, and you just walk off. It's pretty fun. If I only had one birthday left, what would I do for my birthday? What would I do? Honestly, I'd go do some crazy stuff. I'd do really stupid things. I'd probably get kicked out of a bunch of places. And I'd probably waste a lot of money, too. What is my favorite part about my birthday? Everyone's saying happy birthday to me. It just, I don't know what it is. I say happy birthday to literally everyone, like every day, because I guess that's my way of saying hello. So, yeah. What's one thing that changed a lot since my last birthday? My YouTube channel. It's grown a lot. Like, a lot since my last birthday. The last one. Have you ever had a surprise party or thrown a surprise party for someone else? I've never had a surprise party for me, but we have thrown a surprise party for my brother before, and that was pretty fun. So that's it. Thanks for watching, and have a good day.